that's just great. Now the job we're logging on, the neighbor is a freaking kerjillionaire. And I'm sure he ain't looking for a dirty logger. So we've got to, well, that ain't leaning back that bad. Oh, it's leaning back a little bit. That ain't too bad. I mean, oh! 7 years of bad luck, Stephen. Yeah, he's leaning back a bit. I think I can set him up. It's maple. I don't like pre-setting up maple. The way it busts around. But, and he is a tall body for a maple. I don't know. But I'll triple hinge him and set him up. Hell with it. Just hell with it. If Stevie does, he's going to tie up two or three people to watch him stare and pull and pry while he's cutting and seeing how much labor we can put in a single tree. So I'll try to do it for you, Stevie. I'm looking out for you, buddy. And yes, I grabbed Big Mac. Stevie hates it when I use Big Mac. Stevie, I'm not hard on Big Mac. See that? I started like I'm running to punch Stevie.
I'm gonna set this up as a triple hinge, and when I get done, or as I'm cutting, my daggone phone falls over on me. But stick with me, don't shut it off, but listen for the tree to start talking to me when I get done. I mean, this tree really starts talking to me. It don't like this treatment. And when Roger hooks to it, oh my goodness, I don't know what happened, if it was some wounds from the past. I mean, we have done some rough stuff in the past, me and Roger has. I don't know if he had a flashback to some kind of crazy situation we've been in the past or what, but he flipped totally out with a skidder. I couldn't get him to stop and let me finish the tree. He was going at it like he was, I don't know what was going on. He panicked. He freaked out. And it skinned up two maple trees. I don't know what he was thinking. He just freaked out.
Buck's trying to break over backwards on me. You hear that thing popping? Son of a buck. Well, it ain't gonna sit there long. I better do something about that. That thing's snap, crackle, pop. I'll tell you what, as high as the stakes are and as mad as I've already got the neighbors in the last few jobs, I think I'm not gonna chance it. I'm gonna go ahead and get Roger to pull that sucker. I'm gonna set y'all up where y'all can see. And Stevie, you can stick that 8-pin sprocket right in your ass. As far as I'm concerned, Stevie. tragedy. I didn't want to screw around pulling at the skidder, but I don't want to let it sit there with it crackling and popping like that daggone breakfast cereal. Come on. You have locked your dippy in, Roger. Don't let it back. You go and go. He's scared of it. Oh, come on, Pee. Oh, let go. Oh, let go. Whoa, Roger. Whoa. Hey, whoa. Hey, guy, I'll tell you what. Hey. 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 Woo. Hey. Damn, Raji, why did I tie him to the tree? Oh, Raji, I can't believe it ain't broke off. It's a good thing I left plenty of meat on it. Just wait, just wait. Raji. Oh, give me a heart attack. All right, note to self. Never tie Roger to a tree again. Copy. Mm-hmm.